Patient number 23. The only name we know about him. A farmer found him in the middle of a crop circle in his farm during summer. Police couldn't verify his identity. He was out of his mind. His eyes were empty, and lost, as if someone had taken away the soul from his body. They decided to bring him to the asylum in the city, to try to help him. But there was no hope for him. He died in the first week of October due to unknown circumstances. The doctors didn't bury him but decided to use his body for research purposes. They planned an operation to open his brain. The operation was performed on the 13th of October. The same day that what is called the event, occurred.